Want to use proxies with Discord? Today, I'll show you how to add them to a Discord website version. The easiest way is to use the Decodo browser extension, which you can set for free even with proxies from other providers. Go to decodo.com, and under the proxies drop-down, you'll see Firefox add-on and Chrome proxy extension. Choose one depending on the browser you're using. I'll go with Chrome. Click on the purple button to get directed to the extension page and install it. Launch the extension, and if you don't have a Decodo subscription, click Add New Proxy. Choose Manual Setup, then enter your proxy address, port, and authentication details. You can also choose a proxy protocol and name the proxy for future use. Hit Save, and to enable the proxy, use this toggle. If you have a Decodo subscription, setup is even easier. Launch the browser extension and click Login. On a new tab, log in to your Decodo account, and once you're done, close the window. Relaunch the extension and choose a proxy from your active plans. We'll go with Static Residential Proxies, Pay-per-IP plan. Select location, session type, and other parameters. Name the proxy for future use and save it. Once ready, use this toggle to enable the proxy. To check if everything's working, go to any IP checker site. If your IP has changed, you're good to go. Now go to Discord and a new IP address will be applied to your connection. If you're using Safari, for which we don't have an extension, you can add proxies directly to the browser. Launch Safari and head to the Decodo dashboard. Click on Static Residential and select ISP Pay-per-IP. In the Proxy Setup tab, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Add. The password will be generated for you automatically. You can also authenticate using IP whitelisting. To do that, go to the Authentication tab, click on Whitelisted IPs, and then Add IP. Enter your IP address and hit Add. Next, return to the Proxy Setup tab. Choose your preferred proxy user, location, and any other parameters. You'll see the generated endpoints. Copy one and save it for later. In the top left corner, choose Safari and Settings. Then navigate to Advanced. Next to Proxies parameter, click on Change Settings. Enable the toggle for the proxy protocol you want to use. Enter your proxy host and port. Click on Proxy Server Requires Password. Then add your Decodo credentials. Once ready, click OK. You might get a pop-up asking to authenticate. If that happens, just enter your dash credentials. Finally, visit any IP checker site. If your IP has changed, you're good to go. Now go to Discord and a new IP address will be applied to your connection. That's all you need to configure proxies for Discord. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Grab your proxies using the link in the description. For more proxy setup guides, visit the Decodo YouTube channel and documentation.